might kill the stage. Yeah, second nation now. Mama said I'll make a prayer. I told her I made a vow just to wait around. Hey everybody, this is your girl Jamila J. I am so excited. Queen Size Magazine presents Jamila J's Designer Spotlight. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about Queen Size Magazine. I'm going to tell you about Designer Spotlight, and I'm going to tell you about me. Queen Size Magazine is a monthly publication geared towards the plus size lady. Yes, ladies, we have a magazine for you. The ladies with curves, and we like to eat too. And let me tell you about Designer Spotlight. Designer Spotlight is a column I write for Queen Size Magazine. And I interview ladies, designers, men and women who like to design for us. Yes, the curvaceous lady. And let me tell you about me. My name is Jamila J. I'm an actress, I'm a plus size model, a journalist, and now I'm gonna be on your TV.
You have the audacity to be your own kind of beautiful. Do you know you have the freedom to be plus and sexy? Welcome to Jamila J's Designer Spotlight, where I'm talking about size acceptance. I'm talking about keep it curvy, cool, and confident. I'm talking about being curvaceous and confident. We're celebrating real women with real bodies. We have designers who design clothes for real women. We have real models, size 0 to 20, petite, tall, large, small. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the revolution? I'm talking about the plus size revolution. And the revolution will be televised right here, right now. So don't get ready. Stay ready. Queen Size Edition. Queen Size Edition. Queen Size Edition. The audacity to be your own kind of beautiful. Do you have the freedom to be plus and sexy? Welcome to Jamila J's Designer Spotlight. I'm talking about size acceptance.
Hi, my name is Georgina Scott, and I'm known for being Georgina Originals. I'm at the Designer Spotlight, and I would like to tell you a little bit about my designs. I have been designing for the last 40 years. I'm 60 years old. A lot of my designs have been featured in San Francisco, and I would like to show a couple of my pieces here today so you can see exactly what I'm about.
Everybody, I'm so excited. This is Queen Size Magazine, Jamila J's Designer Spotlight. And I'm here today with the designer extraordinaire, Miss Georgina Scott. Welcome, 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 Miss Georgina. I am so glad you're here today.
And I'm glad to be here.
Now, you are a designer. I know you're a designer. I've modeled some of your clothes. I love your clothes. They're so sexy and I mean, they are just rich. You know what I mean? Just yes. Rich with style, with class. How long have you been designing?
I've been designing for at least 40 years.
40 years?
Yes, 40
You must years. Have started in the moon, honey.
Yes.
40 yes. years, Miss Georgina?
Yes, I started sewing when I lived in San Francisco when I was 12 years old. Wow. And I ventured on a different design, worked for different companies, Rosani and Gunny Sack. And so I specialize in making custom-made garments. I make clothes for smaller and larger sizes, and I moved to Sacramento.
Okay, so you got the plus size covered too, right?
Yes, I do.
Because I know that My daughter's a size 0. She models some of your clothes, and I'm a size 16. Yes. So you got everybody covered.
Oh, yes, I have everybody covered.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful. Now, you said that you've been designing for 40 years.
Yes.
Did you have to go to school for design and pattern making and all of that?
When I first started out, I did a lot of sewing on my own, and I went to Pacific Institute of Fashion.
Okay.
And I've learned a lot of, you know, trade like pattern making, pattern grading, and flat pattern designing. So then what I do is just kind of mix and match, put my own thing in it, and I opened my own dress shop in San Francisco.
Really?
Yes.
What was the name of your dress shop?
It was Georgina Originals at that time.
Okay.
And I've sewn for a lot of high schools. I've been on the Jet magazine, the Ebony magazine, and I've done a lot of shows at the Fairmont
Wait
Hotel.
Wait a minute, hold up. You didn't tell me about the Jet and Ebony. I thought Queen Size Magazine was your first exposure.
I did the Jet magazine and the Ebony magazine.
Where was that?
It was back in, show my age, 1974.
It was your clothes, or were you in their
mind? My clothes was actually in the Ebony magazine and the Jet. I did a wedding dress that was made out of leather and lace. And I ended up being in Ebony magazine, and I got in the Jet magazine because one of the younger ladies were wanted me to make a dress for her, and it was like a three-piecer where it turned into three different items, and so and that's how I got started making custom-made dresses.
So your dresses are custom-made.
Yes.
Is that couture, one of a kind?
It is couture. Yes.
Wow.
And my dresses go from smaller sizes and larger sizes up. A person at the size of 8 or 6 can wear same dress, size 24. I just change it around.
Wow.
Hey, Miss Georgina, I would love to see a real fashion show. So let's go ahead and let our audience have an opportunity to take a look at a fashion show event in downtown Oakland at their first Fridays. I'm sure they're going to love it.
Second nature now, mama said I make a flare. I told her I made a vow just to wait around. In the year I'll put her in a house on the shore or on a coast or an island. And every month I'd hop on a plane to fly, yeah, and take a shot for whatever she wants to buy, yeah. She made me who I am, I got the heart of a lion, yeah. And for that, mama, I'm gratified, grinding harder than everybody, so please don't act surprised when you see me pass your eyes quickly as I'm passing by. Grinding for a trap or die, holy, I'm a mastermind. I got a smile on every day, got a taste of the good life, and I'm here to stay. I'm used to questions, so everybody ask away. Hey, it's time to get high, homie, so pass the J.
If I found a way to be happy every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling. The clouds are never gray, if only there was a place. If you could just see my face, then y'all would see I'm smiling. If I found a way to be happy every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling.
Hey, let's take a look at some of your designs. I want the audience to see how wonderful your clothes are.
Hi, my name is Tamla Williams, and I'm wearing a Georgina Original, and I'm on Designer Spotlight.
Wow, this is a beautiful dress, Ms. Georgina. This looks like a red carpet.
Yes, it is.
I love the sequins. And what is that underneath it? It looks like her flesh, you know,
yes.
Skin tone.
What I do is make a lining underneath, and that dress can be made from her size all the way up to 22. It's just a matter of me just covering certain spots. And it goes by skin color. So it can actually go up to, I can cover up whatever area that the plus size don't want, you know, anyone to see. You can still wear the back out. You can still wear it short.
So you say skin color, so you can make that dress for me and so I can look sexy.
Yes,
and
I can.
Look
I
like nothing's it. Under it. That yeah. is so beautiful. It really
and it
is.
It comes in different colors, too.
Now, how much would that dress run?
A dress like that run $175 and up.
$175 and
yes.
up?
Yes,
So I love the next dress. I love the flowers. I love the design of the next dress. How do you you look at, how would you look at somebody and decide what they should wear, or what would look good on their body?
I go by the height, like this dress here. Okay. I go by the height, and then she has a little bit of hips. So I access the hips and then have something where it flares out, uh-huh. You know. But if it was a shorter
person,
that
dress. It's beautiful.
I'd make it into a two-piece. You know, that'll be the next line. And then I'm going to make maybe a little short skirt or something, a ruffle blouse to go with it. And it'll also be coming in different colors. But that dress there goes from a 6'2 to a 24.
Wow.
You can wear a bra with that, too.
Okay. So do you look at the fabric first?
Yes.
And then design?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
It's always the fabric.
Yes, it is.
So what are some of your favorite fabrics to work with?
My favorite is, it's not really up there, it's a knit. Okay. I'm known for French draping. And then the
dress.
So
what is French draping?
It's when you take fabric and actually can drape it onto the person.
Okay.
And it makes it access certain parts of the body. It's like a lot of fabric brought down to one.
Hi, I'm Tatiana Singh here with Jamila J's Designer Spotlight.
I love that dress, Miss Georgina. You gotta make me that one. I mean, for cruises, for the captain's table. I mean, those are beautiful dresses. Beautiful. I love them.
Very
beautiful ladies. So, Ms. Georgina, who are some of your favorite designers right now?
Well, I'm kind of old-fashioned. I haven't even started my couture suits. I'm going to switch over and start doing like the black chiffon that you see. Halston, Valentino.
So you like the classic designers.
Yes. I have not started doing the brocades or a lot of my other dresses, like the lace dress that you see. Mm-hmm. That will be coming in the summer line.
Okay. So what do you think, where is the fashion industry going in terms of plus size? Do you think we'll have more designers doing plus size? Georgina, you said making money. So let's talk about the plus size market a little bit, because a lot of designers do not cater to plus size women. So you're saying the plus size is the right size to make money?
Yes, it is. I have been sewing for plus size models customers since I was 21 years old. A lot of my mother's friends were plus size women. They would buy Vogue patterns, and I would draft them up to bigger sizes so I could make their clothes. They will spend money on it because it's hard for them to find very pretty dresses.
That's true.
The dresses that I have here, they can be made into a 22 or 24, you know, or else in small sizes, too.
So your dresses go from 0 to 24? Yes, they do. What would you recommend for plus-size ladies for the spring or summer season?
Well, what I'm trying to do is stay away from things that fit in the wrong area. I try to, you know, emphasize the hips, you know, sits on the side, you know, dresses should be like no, you know, not past the knees, more or less accent, you know, other areas than to draw it toward the heavier part of your body, you know, like cleavage is real nice, the back out, you know, cover the arms, and basically, you know, where it fits, where it should fit at.
Okay. Ms. Georgina, I know you have tremendous amount of experience from the sweatshop to designer labels, doing your own boutique. What experience would you give to aspiring designers that want to work in, you know, the plus size market and, you know, the normal market? What words of advice can you give to them?
Well, if something that you really want to do, never give up, because I've been sewing a long time, you know, and it's not like, you know, I've been making money all the time. I've always had a job as a nurse, but sewing has always been my passion. You know, sometimes you make money, sometimes you don't. But I've always sewn for the plus size woman, because that's basically where I've always made my money, because the smaller woman can always go in the store and buy anything she wants. So I started out sewing for women at a size 16, 18, and 20. So I'm used to sewing for them because it is very hard for them to find anything. So it's not just I just started doing this.
Right.
What I do is I go and see what the smaller woman has, and I change it over so we can also, or we can enjoy the colors, the pretty colors and the pretty dresses.
Exactly. So your words of advice is follow your passion, follow your dreams.
Yes, it is.
And the money will follow you.
That's right. Yes, it will.
Yeah.
Yes, it will.
So is there any trends or any upcoming trends for the next season that we should know about?
I'm going to be doing a lot of like some drape fabrics, but mostly chiffons, laces, a lot of lightweight knits, more or less real pretty, you know, see-through lace skirts with tops, knit tops, you know.
So kind of sexy.
Yes, yes.
Chiffon,
yes.
Lace. I love that.
Yes, like the black dress that you've seen there. Yes.
I love your clothes, Miss Georgina. I just wish you so much continued success. And bring me a dress.
Yes, I can. Bring your dress.
I appreciate you. Thank you so much, Miss Georgina.
Thank you. Thank you.
So that wraps up our edition of...
Indescribable, I can't explain this feeling. My life's so appealing, cause boy, I'm living for right now. All you people wearing suits better pipe down. Rest.
If I found a way to be happy every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling. The clouds are never gray, if only there was a place. If you could just see my face, then y'all would see I'm smiling. If I found a way every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling. The clouds are never gray, if only there was a place. If you could just see my face, then y'all would see I'm smiling.
Never great. If only there was a place, if you could just
vibes is the only thing we giving off. Oh, you say that you feeling it. Haters didn't get the invite, huh? But I bet that they hearing this. Making noise off the Richter. Kodak lifestyle, you better take a picture. Magazine centerfolds, now I'm thinking bigger. Fuck the average Joe, boy, you know I'm trying to differ. And so far I think I'm doing it. Anything is possible, and boy, I think I'm proving it. People looking up to me, I'm really kinda new to this. Yeah, they looking up to me, I'm really kinda new to this. I got their hands to the ceiling. Boy, it's indescribable, I can't explain this feeling. My life's so appealing, cause boy, I'm living for right now. All you people wearing suits, better pipe down. Rest.
If I found a way to be happy every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling. The clouds are never gray, if only there was a place. If you could just see my face, then y'all would see I'm smiling. If I found a way to be happy every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling. Clouds are never gray. If only there was a place. If you could just see my face, then y'all would see I'm smiling.
Giving off. Oh, you say that you feeling it. Haters didn't get the invite, huh? But I bet that they hearing this. Making noise off the Richter. Kodak lifestyle, you better take a picture. Magazine centerfolds, now I'm thinking bigger. Fuck the average Joe, boy, you know I'm trying to differ. And so far I think I'm doing it. Anything is possible, and boy, I think I'm proving it. People looking up to me, I'm really kinda new to this. Yeah, they looking up to me, I'm really kinda new to this. I got their hands to the ceiling. Boy, it's indescribable, I can't explain this feeling. My life's so appealing, cause boy, I'm living for right now. All you people wearing suits, better pipe down. Rest.
If I found a way to be happy every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling. The clouds are never gray, if only there was a place. If you could just see my face, then y'all would see I'm smiling. If I found a way to be happy every day, if you could just see my face, y'all would see I'm smiling. The clouds are never gray, if only there was a place. If you could just see my face, then y'all would see I'm smiling.
Hey everybody, This is your girl, Jamila J. Check me out on Jamila J's Designer Spotlight. I want to talk to you a little bit about our body image. I've been called big bone, thick, curvy, you name it, I've been called it. But I'm here to embrace my curves, and I want you to too. We're renaming ourselves. We are plus and sexy. Yeah, we're full figured and we love it, baby. So check me out on Jamila J's Designer Spotlight. We're on TV.